These suction instruments are called Yonker suction tips. Here we have, these ones are actually plastic instruments, which are one-time use. You may also find some of these instruments come in a metal form, so those ones would be a multi-use instrument. But these, however, are made of plastic. So these are used to suction out irrigation or other body secretions in the patient's cavity. It's commonly used in abdominal or thoracic surgery, which involves the use of the suction to suction out any secretions. They may also use the tip as a dissector to mobilize or dissect some of these structures.